With next-generation solid-state batteries, we will further improve battery performance on several fronts.
Rev up your excitement as Toyota takes the EV world by storm with their cutting-edge solid-state battery technology. Say goodbye to range anxiety with its extended drive range and get ready to hit the road faster than ever before with lightning-quick charging. Are you tired of waiting for hours to charge your electric vehicle? Well, Toyota has some exciting news for you. They have developed solid-state batteries that offer an impressive range of 745 miles and charge in under 10 minutes. Not only are these batteries breaking the limitations of traditional lithium-ion batteries, but they are also going to revolutionize the way we think about EVs. Say goodbye to long charging times and limited range anxiety. Toyota is on the forefront of electrification, and this breakthrough is a game changer. So get ready to hit the road with longer drives and quick pit stops. Say hello to the future of EVs. Toyota, known for its slower approach to electric vehicle, EV, acceptance, has finally decided to join the party. Under the leadership of former CEO Akio Toyoda, the company focused on developing emission-reducing technologies such as the hydrogen combustion engine and its range of hybrids. Electric vehicles were not a top priority for Toyota, as Toyota famously stated that carbon is the enemy, not the internal combustion engine. Toyota's new CEO, Koji Sato, is shaking things up at the helm, sparking a radical shift towards electrification within the company. It's like witnessing a new chapter unfold in Toyota's automotive story. Sato's bold vision for the future has turbocharged Toyota's commitment to eco-friendly mobility, putting the pedal to the metal on electric vehicles. With a zesty zeal for innovation, the company is pumping resources into groundbreaking research and development, gunning for the top spot in the electrifying world of EVs. Sato's savvy strategy and unyielding drive are steering Toyota towards a greener road, paving the way for a turbocharged, electrifying tomorrow. While Toyota's solid-state battery research has been ongoing for years, it is only recently that the company has achieved a breakthrough. This groundbreaking technology is set to be implemented in mass-produced EVs by 2027. But before that, Toyota plans to introduce solid-state batteries in its hybrids, gradually transitioning to full electric vehicles. Despite being the former EV laggard, Toyota's solid-state batteries offer exciting potential in terms of range and charging speed, with a claimed range of 745 miles, even surpassing internal combustion engines, and a charging time of just 10 minutes, Toyota seems to have hit the jackpot. These solid-state batteries can revolutionize the EV market, providing long-range capabilities and quick charging that will bring convenience to electric vehicle owners. Toyota's journey towards electrification has finally taken a leap with the advent of solid-state batteries. This breakthrough not only showcases Toyota's commitment to reducing carbon emissions, but also positions the company at the forefront of electrification. With its expertise in battery technology, Toyota is now poised to disrupt the industry and give other EV manufacturers a run for their money. One of the major challenges in the EV industry has been the limitations of lithium-ion batteries. They offer good performance, but are prone to degradation over time and can take a significant amount of time to recharge. Toyota recognized this issue and embarked on a quest to find a more efficient and reliable alternative, solid-state batteries. Solid-state batteries charge much faster than lithium-ion batteries due to their unique design and materials. In traditional lithium-ion batteries, the electrolyte is typically a liquid or gel, which can lead to slower ion movement during charging and discharging processes. On the other hand, solid-state batteries utilize a solid electrolyte, which allows for faster and more efficient ion conduction. The solid-state electrolyte enables the movement of lithium ions more quickly and with reduced resistance, resulting in significantly faster charging times. Additionally, the absence of flammable liquid electrolytes in solid-state batteries enhances their safety, making them less prone to overheating and potential fire hazards during rapid charging. Furthermore, solid-state batteries also allow for the use of more energy-dense electrode materials, which can further boost their charging speed and energy storage capabilities. As a result, solid-state batteries have the potential to revolutionize the future of electric vehicles and portable electronics, offering faster charging times and improved overall performance. Toyota has invested heavily in solid-state battery research, accumulating over 1,000 patents related to this technology. To make solid-state batteries a viable option for consumers, Toyota understands the need to reduce the cost of manufacturing. The company has been diligently working on improving the production process and finding innovative ways to bring down the expenses. By doing so, they aim to make solid-state batteries more affordable and accessible for the general public. One of the most exciting aspects of Toyota's solid-state battery breakthrough is the impressive range it offers. With a range of 745 miles, these batteries outperform even internal combustion engines in terms of distance covered. This means that drivers can enjoy long journeys without worrying about constantly searching for a charging station. In addition to the impressive range, Toyota's solid-state batteries also offer the convenience of rapid charging. The batteries can be fully charged in under 10 minutes, significantly reducing the time spent waiting at charging stations. This feature addresses one of the biggest concerns for EV owners, the charging time. So, with reduced manufacturing costs, an impressive range of 745 miles, and rapid charging in under 10 minutes, Toyota's breakthrough with solid-state batteries has the potential to revolutionize the EV industry. It's a game changer that could make electric vehicles more accessible, practical, and appealing to a wider audience. But the story doesn't end there. Toyota's solid-state battery breakthrough will have significant implications for the future. It will mark a transition from hybrids to fully electric vehicles, further solidifying Toyota's commitment to a greener future. It will also impact the hydrogen technology that Toyota has been investing in, raising questions about its viability in the face of this new breakthrough. And let's not forget the potential industry disruption that awaits as other automakers scramble to catch up. With all these exciting developments in the works, it's clear that Toyota's solid-state battery breakthrough is a turning point in the evolution of electric vehicles. And who knows, with their new CEO at the helm, Toyota might just become the EV leader it never thought it could be. As Toyota gears up to release solid-state batteries with their impressive range and rapid charging capabilities, the implications and challenges for the future become apparent. The transition from hybrids to fully electric vehicles, EVs, takes center stage as Toyota aims to make electric mobility more accessible and appealing to consumers. The breakthrough with solid-state batteries is a massive step forward in this transition. Toyota has long been known for its hybrid vehicles, but now, with solid-state batteries on the horizon, the focus is shifting towards fully electric vehicles. This transition poses both opportunities and challenges for the company. While hybrids have gained significant popularity over the years, EVs offer the potential for zero-emission transportation, reducing our reliance on fossil fuels. However, ensuring a seamless transition from hybrids to EVs requires careful planning, marketing, and infrastructure development. Toyota has been a strong advocate for hydrogen fuel cell technology. The breakthrough with solid-state batteries raises questions about the future of hydrogen-powered vehicles. Will the focus shift entirely towards EVs, or will Toyota continue to invest in both technologies? This remains to be seen, but one thing is clear. The solid-state battery breakthrough has given Toyota more options and leverage in shaping the future of clean energy transportation. With a range of 745 miles and a charging time of just 10 minutes, Toyota's solid-state batteries have the potential to disrupt the automotive industry. As consumers become more aware of the benefits and convenience offered by these batteries, other manufacturers will feel the pressure to innovate and keep up. Toyota's breakthrough could serve as a catalyst for accelerated EV adoption and push other companies to invest in developing their solid-state battery technology. The future is bright for Toyota and the electric vehicle industry as a whole. The transition from hybrids to EVs, the impact on hydrogen technology, and the potential industry disruption are all challenges that Toyota must navigate. However, with their solid-state battery breakthrough, they are positioning themselves at the forefront of electrification. It's an exciting time to be in the automotive industry, and Toyota is leading the way towards a cleaner and more sustainable future. Keep an eye out for Toyota's electrifying journey as they charge towards a greener and more sustainable future. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive alerts for our future videos. We'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for subscribing to TechDrive.